right before I came here last time, my daddy had just passed away. My mother has moved in with me. Looked like storm after storm after storm after storm. But my thing is, every time I look back over my life, I think about all the time the Lord brought me here.
I'm Or speak bad about nobody. But at the end of the day, Business is business.
My and God.
That's terrible. I feel as though it's only right that if you ask somebody to come and be a part of your service, and when they get to your service, you treat them how you want to be treated.
I thought you wanted
to. I know it's probably, and I don't have to get into all the formalities of everything. We appreciate all those that have kept the Swamis in your prayers and have supported the Swamis over the years.
Not that much.
But y'all been having a high time with the Lord all night long.
Amen.
And we don't want that to stop. Amen.
You know,
do I have any grateful folk in the building on tonight? Some folk that have been through some stuff. I ain't talking about some folk that just wake up and go to church in the morning. I'm talking about some folk that really has been through some stuff.